I feel love when I look into your eyes. I believe if you move out from my side, I'll be losing grip on you, grip on you.
For me, it was love at first sight with Salome. I still remember the first time I met her and how nervous I was actually meeting her. And the moment I saw her, I knew that she was the one.
Aaj achanak tumse mile hum, ye to nahi hai bewajah.
Chota packet bada dhamaka. First initially very quiet, innocent and everything. The more I got to know him, his qualities impressed me a lot.
Gazab ka hai din, socho zara, ye deewanapan dekho zara.
The way he understands, the way he loves, the way he gels with my family impressed me a lot. And the more time I spend with him, I got to know him better.
I feel love when I look into your eyes. I believe if you move out from my side, I'll be losing grip on you.
After that, we started talking each other on text messages, and then that gradually got converted to WhatsApp messages and then phone calls. The phone calls also started from 1 hour to 2 hours and 3 hours, and then that, gradually we started talking all night long. She was initially a bit skeptical to come to Solapur, and I had to convince her and tell her that she would have a great time with me at Solapur, and that is why she also got convinced, and we started meeting each other, and she got to know me better.
The wedding I had always been dreaming. It was because of his support I could do everything. Photography is something that I like, and he supporting and clicking so many pictures with me was really, really special. It requires a lot of patience maybe, but he managed to do it for me all the time.
Elder sister is always called as a second mother. She has all the qualities what a mother has to be taken. And she's caring, she's loving, she always takes care of me. And like since many years, since we are together, it's like so many memories coming within us. And then suddenly she's getting married. It's like a huge shock for me. I was so excited for a marriage, and then when she got married, I was like, please don't go. I don't want to give you the whole room. Please be there.
सलोनी व चैतन्य यांचा लग्न सोहळा खूप चांगला तऱ्हेने पार समारंभ पार पडला. जावई पण आम्हाला शोभल असे एकदम व्यवस्थित योग्य असे जावे मिळालेले आहेत.
The thing which I liked the most about her was how she gelled with my family and with me also, and I hope that stays the same way together forever.
The wedding that happened was like a dream wedding, dream come true for me. Thank you Chaitanya for taking care of all my likes, dislikes, all the time, ensuring that I am happy all the time and all the events. That means a lot to me. Thank you.